Hello, everybody. Happy Thursday. Tammy, it's Kirk to see ya. Welcome, Wes. Hope you guys are having a great, great Thursday. Whew. I apologize for starting a little bit later than usual, but it's all for a good reason. The reason is... Oh, look, there's a pepper. Why is there a pepper there? I'm going to take a picture of that, and I'm going to send it to Pepper. That's going to be... Oh, my God, that could be Pepper. Oh, my God, that's perfect. Screenshot, perfect. All right, there's a pepper... In Doom Eternal now, apparently. Hold on. I gotta show that to Pepper. But the reason is, so I got invited to play the new Division game. It sucks. That's plain and simple, it sucks. But that's for another day. I'm strictly under an NDA, I can't talk about it, but I'll just say it sucks. Yeah, Division Heartland, it's a PvPvE game. It's basically a loot extraction. Yeah, it's every loot extraction game, but Division, pretty stupid. Not a fan of it. Dumb. If you played any loot extraction game or see me play any loot extraction game, it's the same damn thing, but Division. Anyways, guys, we're here to play a little bit of Doom Eternal. Here it is. We've got ways to go. I still haven't done 100% of anything, you know. I missed so much here. Oh, I'm a fool, but that's okay. We're just gonna continue and keep on keeping on into the foray we go. Something something pants eternal. I do want to play some Battlefield tonight if possible, because I want to try to get some of the some of those achievies or some of the battle things done if possible. But how you doing, Hammy? How is your day? How is your Thursday?
The final hell priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search.
Hayden.
I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
As much a... Just stay home, Hammy. Don't go out, ever.
This is the Resistance Network. In an unbelievable turn of events, the Supergore Nest has been destroyed. Reports from ARC personnel in the field say that they have seen a significant decrease in demonic activity across the globe. Many believe this is proof that the Doomslayer himself has in fact joined the Resistance effort and has successfully eliminated key figures within the ranks of the challenged. Operatives working inside the UAC cultist organization claim that the leader of that division, Priest Dayak Ranok, was in fact removed from his office recently by the Slayer himself. As key leadership within the Mortally Challenge continue to fall, we are seeing a decreased threat from the demons on all fronts. This has given the Resistance a key advantage in the war for Earth. The UAC continues to deny any knowledge of his existence. As surviving members of the ARC network, it is the belief of this station that these reports are in fact true. We believe the Slayer has joined us in the battle against the demons. To anyone still listening to this broadcast, know that there is hope, and he is out there.
I am out there. I am hope. You just died for 3 consecutive days. Ah, Hammy, it's okay. We'll get you some ice cream, okay? Hey, Crix. I had tri-tip, some green beans, and some rice. It's pretty damn good. How are you doing, Crix? How was your night? What did you have for dinner, if you did? I want to put that in here. It was pretty gosh darn diddly good, Crix. How you doing, Crix? How's your Thursday? Hope it's good. Is it time to play Battlefield, Crix? Was it Battlefield? Give me that out. Mac and cheese. What else do you want? Some mac and cheese. Mac and cheese and, what else do you want? How about mac and cheese? Mac and cheese, some peas, green peas. I don't know. Am I hitting any? Are you like? My zombie might be onto something. Mac and cheese, green peas, and ham. How about that? Dun, 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 dun. Yeah. If you have it. Or just pizza. Let's get pizza instead. Toots! Hey, Peppy. Do the sandwiches? Oh, yeah. Hello, Pepper. Pepper! Hi, Pepper. How are you? Pepper, I have to be nice to you. It is in the cards. How you doing, Pepper? What's going on? See, Pepper, isn't it nice being here again? Or do you secretly hate it? Are you like, no? You're the Danny DeVito gif of him just shaking his head. Wow. She's happy to see you, Hammy, but not me. Then again, I harass Pepper every fucking day.
Ain't that right, Pepper?
Pepper's like, ugh, he's here again. Takes this time. Let's make myself immune from these. Yeah. Always see, it's always food to see a Pepper. That's a thing. It takes less time to cool down. Let's do that. Yeah, see? Pepper, we lop with or without you. If you're here, we lop. If you ain't here, still lop. Wait, we already did that. Pepper, we're ripping and tearing. Do you like ripping and tearing? I don't know if Pepper likes to rip and tear. Just pour smoke or something. You know what, Crix? I'm with you. That's kind of a not turn to repeat. I mean, that's butt stuff, Pepper. Oh. I'm kind of with you there, Crix. Why would you pour milk before cereal? That's like cereal sin. Like, are you trying? Is he trying to like measure out how much cereal he pours into his milk? Oh, Pepper, you got no clams. Pepper. My friend Pepper. Yeah, it really is, Crix. You should, I thought I had a cereal pun, but I don't. I thought I had a cereal pun, but I don't. Hold on, Pep. How can I? I'm not giving you my. You know what? Here, Pepper. You can have mine. I'm also gonna give you these two. Since you've been gone for so long, Pepper, since you've been gone for so long, here, I'm giving you an extra 10k. You know? You're welcome, Pepper. You're welcome.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Oh. You're gonna have to turn him into shredded wheat. Oh, I don't know about that, Crix.
Good news for the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
The Ark is no more. Oh, yeah.
This area is no longer secure.
Move him up.
Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Don't you miss this? Oh my god.
gotta. Oh god. Hold on. What's our acquire two runes? Overload a shield with the demon plasma rifle. With the plasma rifle, to kill six demons. Use your shroud. Use four shoulder launch. Destroy reading hard. Okay, so I just need to do plasma rifle shit. Okay, I got it. Hello, English? Is that my first language? No. Pepper, I'll make sure that, does everything too. Oh, man. You're welcome, Pepper. See, Crix, couldn't you enjoy a game like this? Starts. Really is. I think this is my favorite level simply for the soundtrack of this. I think this is the one that really just goes like the crescendo, the decrescendos, the idle music, just oh. The summer sale is on. I don't know if it's on sale right now, but... Hey, Grom. Oh, yeah. The hell? Get out of here, dude. I don't know what's going on. It is the best Christian music. There's crosses everywhere. There's praises for... See, listen to that. This is how we beat up Pepper.
Come here, Pepper.
I like that. Hello, Pepper. I've got the chainsaw for you. Hi. Ah, Pepper, haven't you missed those? So lops is still a command as well, L-O-P-S, to let you know how many lops you've made. Did this open up? Was this always here? I think that opened up. Hey, Pepper, how many lops have you done? I'm curious. Yeah, what's up? 1,047. Let me guess, it was right there, right? Because it said 147. Listen, I don't read or write, Pep. You know that. Yeah, what's up, Pep? What's up? What's up, buddy? Senor? Senor Diseases here. You don't like me? I don't. You know what, Pepper? That makes two of us. That makes two of us, Pepper, so it's alright. This is what I'm gonna do, Pep. Oh, never mind, I can't break it. Pepper, you're unbreakable. I was gonna try to, like, walk into this and just break it, but I can't break it. So, you escape this time. It's okay, and then the music just calms down, and you're like, oh, it's nice and calm again.
Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is enlightenment.
Yeah, see, Pepper? What she said. Uta? What?
There is no them, for they are us, and we are they.
Yeah. Yeah, see? Everything's finna be aight. Come on, shield. Come on, shield again. Come on. Where are we going? Going down or up? Down. Wait, I missed something? No, I did. Okay. I thought I missed something. I was scared for a bit there. Ooh, I will admit, playing this on Nightmare again, like, I still remember certain beats. And I'm like, It's like, I know what's coming up, and I'm like, I'm not gonna like it. You know, prior knowledge stuff. Come on. Really is perfect, isn't it? It has a strong, not a mimic. Is it? I guess it's not a mimic. But yeah, this game is everything. It's got violence. It's got a strong character, a strong male lead. It's got it has religion. So, you know, that covers the mark for some people. It's got heaven and hell. It's like, again, religion. What else does it have? Anybody else have any other things that this game has? It has Hallmark moments? It has sense spice. It has friendship. There's animals. There's a bunny.
Attention, Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more.
Bangin's got banging music. Yeah, yeah. It's got a. Woo! fun. It has a moral lesson to it. There you go, I did that. I'm not sure what moral lesson is. GB collect, it does have collectibles. There's little cute little Doom guys. This is gonna be a hard fight, I think.
Attention.
I think this is gonna be a hard part. The moral of the story is never bet against Doom Guy. Doing so results in Doom. Ow. It has dissections. I think that's what we're gonna call them. You know, you can learn your anatomy. You know, like whoever would have thought that the head could be put in that position? Oh God. Got meatballs. Uh-oh. Ooh. It's got punching. You're giving it to the man. I'm pretty sure some allegory there. Oh. It has destructible environments. There's swimming. I think that's all I got. I don't know what else it's got. It's got tentacles.
Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
We all like tentacles, right? Or do we not do the tentacle thing anymore, guys? Oh, I can't get out. Oh, this guy. Okay, how do I... Got Pepper's boyfriend in it. Hey, Skirt, what's up, dude? Hope you have any good ones. Did you just wake up, buddy? Yeah, I know, Pepper. See, that's what I said. He's your boyfriend. And he promises to, like, step on you every day. Just like that. But like that. And that. God, I love these. I never get tired of seeing them, honestly. Down, down. Is this Doom music? Yeah. Yeah, it is. What else would it be, Scrib? What else would it be? There's no room for anything else in here but Doom music. I really feel bad about not getting those Slayer gates, actually. Mostly because I want to get them. Look! Ah, Pepper, that's you. Spicy. I do feel as if I need to go back and get them, though. Muy caliente. Oh, muy fuego. Look, Pepper, it's you. Muy caliente. Gigante. Fuck me. Oh. Some of these, I just like, you see them happen and you're like, I feel that. Like, I'm not the only one, right? It's like, I feel that. I feel that pain right there. Am I doing encounter with, nah. That's too much work, honestly. I'm pretty sure I'm at like... Ooh. 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 But, I'm pretty sure I'm at like, I don't know. If I had to guess. Maybe like 40 right now? Don't listen here, Pepper. When you play this, you can do a death count, okay? And also, I could just say you weren't here to count the deaths for me, Pep. So what's the point? Huh? If you ain't here, what's the point? Muy malo. This is your boy we're watching. No. What the hell? Oh god. And you can't say I never invited you, Pep. You know, that's a lie. Oh. 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 Ow! What the hell's... It's not like 50 deaths now. 50 deaths. Oh, hello. Oh. a little sassy boy there. Oh, ammo would be nice. I like how he goes for the head, then the face, or then the peepers. Oh god. Oh, not him. Oh no. Okay, it's done. I beat the level, or I beat the Slayer room thing. Whew. Did anyone see what happened there? What just happened there? I think the last like 30 seconds just kind of like blanked out and went into like an angry daze of fury. I don't even know what happened. I think I just went on like a complete autopilot. Is that what this game does to you? You just go out like a very angry autopilot? Anybody know what happened? Can anybody piece what happened right there? I wish I knew. All I know is it was like Doom Guy and me were just one. And I think there's a lot of just like button mashing and this. And somehow we were just like, we came out of it. I was like, oh, it's done. I was kind of hoping that I left some ammo back here, but I guess I didn't. Ooh. Wild. Alright, so we're obviously going this way. Whoop. Ow, leave me alone! I'm not gonna die right here. This is where I'm gonna die. Also, I need ammo. I'm quite out of it. Let's get the Arbalest. Cause that would be good for maybe the Pain Elementals later. bust out of the laundry. Oh, this is a laundry room. So in the future, guys, we still do laundry with chemicals and branded things and stuff.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry.
Pepper, you want to learn about some Doom Guy lore?
It's right here. Subject analysis of Doom Slayer, January 24th, 2163.
Yes, Grom, you will.
There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. I cannot, as a contributing member of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, a god, an avenging angel. The right hand of doom here to save humanity from its sins. But I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies, the fire and brimstone element this catastrophe we currently find ourselves in has... It has definitely shaken my scientific resolve.
So Doom Guy is human, but also a god. Which means, Pepper, you can't fuck with him. He's just gonna turn you into, like, I don't know. He's just gonna turn you into, like, paste. Yeah. They said it right there, that he is a god. He is, for all intents and purposes, a god. Pepper, leave Doom Guy alone. But you know what you do need? A piece of cheese. You need some cheese, Pepper. Have some cheese, Pepper. Pepper, you know, you're still the only one that can use... Oh! Ah, shit. You're still the only one that can use lops. Just so you know. That's never changed, ever. Welcome, Pep. See? I look after my friends. Rome, what flavor Tide Pods would you like? I've got blue, and I've got a bluer. Cheese. Okay. Just cheese flavored. That arranged can be. Green and blue. Okay. Fair. You know what's funny though, Pep? Some people did try to use the lop command. I was like, nah. I'd tell them to fuck off. I said, hey, you ain't Pepper, you can't lop. True story. Pepper, true story. It's okay. No, it's not okay. Only you can lop. I mean, other people can lop, but you're the only one that has a counter for lopping, is what I mean. Also here, Hammy, look. That's our temperature. It's cool at a 66.6 degrees. I love that 66 is actually a cool setting, you know? Humidity's 38. They should have gone 66, honestly. Meek. Yeah, that's the word we use. I mean, yeah, Pepper, of course. Eat meatballs, meatball. I never noticed this here. interesting.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 005. Subject analysis of Doomslayer. February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. Maybe he represents humankind's rage. Their will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival. He is uncompromising, a relentless being of violence that knows no mention of the hesitation shown by our many leaders and politicians during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species, all species, will not survive.
See that, Pepper? We need Doom Guy. We need Doom Guy. We need you. Also, Pepper, I just want you to know something. So Sam has one of the she has a board game that uses like sand. Like, I guess it's, I don't know if it's kinetic sand, but it's like a really like sticky sand, right? So like you pull pins from like the arena or whatever, and you put characters on top of this thing, and then it's like last player standing wins. But like, if you know, the sand, like the more pins you pull, you know, sand will like fall out and all that stuff, right? You know what I'm kind of talking about, like the kind of game that this is, like the board game. Right? Yeah, so it's like a grid, right? And you have sand over it. You put your characters over the sand, right? And you pull, like, you're basically pulling the support from under the thing, then last character standing. Sergeant Pepper tried to eat the sand. So, you know. Good for him. Yeah, I mean, sand is healthy, right? Punch. Uh-oh. Right? Sand's healthy. It's fine. Is that a thing over there? Look at that. Yeah. Anybody here eat sand? Show of hands. Anybody here eat sand? No shaming. Just, you know.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
That's you, Pepper. That's you. No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success. Rome, would you like some sand? You will crunch the sand. Mm. I don't know, you guys are. You guys are making a strong case to not eat sand. But then again, what do I know? Punch! I've inadvertently eaten sand. I've inadvertently ate sand before. Wasn't something I was too thrilled about, but you know, it's like, well, here we are. You know. I'm like, yeah, this tastes like, definitely tastes like sand. Clay is better than sand, though. What about Play-Doh? I mean, is the goal to eat non-toxic, or is it to eat toxic? It's a new Twitch thing. Just being remember taste Play-Doh. What did Play-Doh taste like? Wham. Yeah, it's just like another thing. Yeah. It's to save my bacon just in case. Ooh, right there. It's true. I am an SFD, right? Everybody knows that. Oh. Grom knows all about the late night streams, Pepper. Grom knows all about those late night streams. Woo 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 wow! Right? Yay, Grom. I don't know what I'm supposed to kill. Like, these guys just keep coming out of nowhere. Is somebody glitched? Hello? It's this guy, he's stuck. Hey! Hey, that was rude. How you doing, Axe? What's going on? Wait, is somebody still- who is still alive? Hello? Oh, okay. Oh, he's dead. Well, that solves a lot of problems there. I'm pretty good. How are you doing today, Axe? Oh, idiot. It's my fault that grime is grome. That's the mobile win. Somebody asked, how hard could it be? It's just a desk. You get a desk and you say, ah, yes. Yeah. Sorry, grome. I missed. Uh-oh. Ah, shit. What is, it's a whole, you're doing the whole move this, move that kind of thing, huh? I thought it was just like having trouble making it or something. Dude, this all sucks. Wait, are you building it in another room and then doing it that way, or are you building the room you need to be? I'm the troublemaker. Woo, I did it! Although that really was kind of funky. Won't be long. That's not a pretty long story. You'd be surprised how short the story is, Axe. So I just... No worries, Axe. Enjoy the sound of death and murder. Something over here? Sweet. Look, a whiplash. Oh, hello! Oh god. That's really funny. It's probably the best story ever. Where it's just, yeah, that's it. Basically, Jombie, and Jombie really Jombied well. I give stories that are basic and simple, and it's just, you know, right? And it, of course, it does usually involve me messing up someone's name. Look, names are hard. Wait, why am I back here? This is way, way, way back. Like, it's why I'm, like, sometimes referred to as Grom will attest, Bon Jovi, right? Yeah. And then, according to Alien, I'm Bobby, and Barley is, Charlie. And then Pepper's nicknames are just, like, all really horrible typos of her name. Well, remember we changed it, Pepper, because we were like tired of, well, not tired, but like it got really long. So now it's just like it just changes. Cooldown. Sorry, Pepper. There's a cooldown on it. I'll take it out. Oh, okay. Yeah, like your commands are still there. I've never taken them off. Oh. Hey. Here, Pep. Here's a. Oh. Or something? I don't care. Who's Pepper? Look, Pepper. I found this is a room for you and Doom Guy. This is actually how it's gonna look after anybody does the deed with Doom Guy. It isn't his blood, it's gonna be the partner's blood. Right? And some of it's gonna get here too. So it just is how it is. This like looks like a face. Like those are the eyes. That's the nose, and then that's like the jaw. Right? Yeah. Oh look, it's 999. Right next to it's next to 9. Oh, okay. Guys, we're on the 9th floor, I guess? Or the 99th floor? Actually, this could be the 9th floor, huh? Or the 99th floor, not the 9th floor. Because, like, there aren't that many rooms up here. 90, 1, 2... 4, there could be more over there. It could just be 10 rooms up here. Pepper, you actually can't be here. It's too high for you. So I'm looking out for you. Okay. Good. You can be on the 9th floor. But there's no way this is the 99th floor. Wait. How come it goes from 99 to 89? What? So we dropped down one level and now we're at 89 from 99.
You believe the Doom Slayer will save you? Your salvation lies with us, not him.
Aww.
The UAC, changing the world, one soul at a time.
She's got some time for Mimir. Have a good night, Perp. You're okay, Perk. Thanks for spending some. Hey, that's a typo, by the way, Perk. Oh shit. That's a lot. You know it. But have a good night, Perk. See you around. Or, I don't know. Whatever. Ow. Mimis! Isn't it Mimir? It's not. Is it Mimir or is it Mimis? You said Mimis. If it's Mimis, then okay, I don't know actual Spanish. Fair. I'm just used to Mimir, not Mimis. So you get a freeb this time. I apologize, Perk. Good night, Pepper. You loser.
Oh.
Guys, I need ammo. I mean, I'm just murdering everything, but that works too. One ammo, please. Who needs ammo? I do. Oh boy. I can save some ammo. 1 second. Angry. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Is that all I do? I just stretch people out? That's it? That's kind of lame. Oh, that's different. That's also different. Okay. I was kind of hoping there'd be something different, but I guess not. Uh-oh. Guys, I need more ammo. Like, it's going out of business. Still shoot. God. From when I said this game's easy. You know, last time I remember playing this room, I died like, I don't know, 10, 15 times doing it. I did it in a single session this time. One run. I'm surprised. I think Doom Eternal. I mean, sorry. I think Doom 2016 has prepared me for this. I guess that's like the, you know, that's the big pro of just like being able to like play through two Dooms.
How?
You just kind of like get into that groove. You're like, all right, I know how this works. Oops. I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Okay. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do a glory kill, but sure. So far, I got everything. Look at that. There's Doom over there, right there. Whoa. I like that these cannons are shooting literally at nothing. Like, it's just... They rotate at least. Rotate 5 degrees each time we shoot and maybe we'll get something. Useless. And I broke the game here once, actually. Like, I don't know how. But, I somehow managed to break the elevator from elevating. I mean, normal me, right? Of course I would break it.
First target destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
I still think that this turret should be able to rotate all the way over there. You know, that's kind of... I mean, you know, more gameplay, but still. I just think it makes sense that the turret should be able to cover the other side just in case. It wouldn't be able to just, like, look at one thing. Yum. Hey. You know who needs this game? Crix needs this game. That's who I think needs this game too, is Crix. He needs to get a little, you know, murder. Let's see. 6 microwave beam targeting is increased. Heat blast charge is increased. Remote detonation. Rockets trigger flare when they are near targets will be damaged. Okay. I want that. I don't need the flare. I'm just gonna see it and go. Hey, Femgoth, how you doing? Z's zombie. I beat him up. There is no zombie Jesus. Or Jesus zombie. I took care of him. You'll never see him again. Dash refills more quickly. Dash refilled on glory. Barrels that exploded. See, if I get these two, these go hand in hand. Leave the ammo and respawn. On damage that falters demons. I mean, that would be kind of nice too. Do more damage to frozen. Yeah, sure, why not? But how you doing, Ordinary Femgoth? What's going on? Long time no see. Hope you're doing well. Single feet and feet. I mean, yeah. Have you ever heard of intertoe twining?
Our transdimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Earth will be cleansed by me. I like how I just lose, like, all my armor. Oop. Yeah, have you ever heard of intertoe twining? It's, when two people intertwine their toes. And like, kind of like a handshake, but with toes instead. I like this. So this room right here, it's a forced perspective thing. And like, the room actually just like, it gets smaller and makes you think it goes on for a little bit more. And I was like, that's actually kind of clever for them to do that here. But at the same time, I don't think it goes far enough for it to really get that, you know, that whole perspective going. But you know, for a short area, it does a good job. Want to see a picture of two people intertoe twining? I'm glad, because I did that with a friend at TwitchCon. I intertwined my toe with a friend. The world hated it, but I loved it. Honk. There's picture evidence of Icky and me intertoe twining at TwitchCon, the con of the Twitch. There were like, what, 4 other witnesses? They hated it completely. I should show a picture of the Hammy. Hammy, do you want to see intertoe twining? You're like, no. No, it's okay. Yeah, I've seen it. Yeah. Do you want to see it again? Or are you like, no? No. No, I don't think so, Jombie. Punch. See, Femgoth is probably like, he's joking, right? He's just going along with the Maymay. Like, no. No, this is serious business. It's done. Yeah, and we did it. There's no need to say no doubt in my mind people did it. We did it. Hammond was only upset that he wasn't there to see it himself, though. Poor guy. Right, Hammy? You're like, man, I wish I was there for that. Not in his face. Not in his head. Not the back of him. Uh-oh. Losing power demon. I only have 11 bullets. Okay. Do the master levels? Probably not. No, probably not Duck Slayer. You have to go, ah, no worries, Duck Slayer. Enjoy your night. That's gonna be giving them the old donkey punch, Femgoth. Nah, I'm just gonna do the levels, just the regular levels, and then move on to a different game. Yeah. Thank you. I appreciate it. I mean, well, we might. Maybe we'll see. It depends. Ow. You know, maybe after we beat the game, we'll look at the extra stuff and see what there is, and then, you know, we'll see from there. Depends. Depends how angry I get at Doom. Crunch. Crunch. Whew. What just happened? I don't even know what happened there. Everybody just disappeared. Oh, hello. Something about off with up in his face. Okay. Oh, there's still a snaky boy here. How? What the? Wait, it's not over? There's an arachnotron. Oh, okay. Just tap the MP used to be. Oh, hello. Okay, how do I take care of... How do I take care of him again? I think it's like blood punch and then you do the... Nope, that's not it. I forgot what the combo to do... Take out the Cyber Mancubus was. A single blood punches away all their armor, making them easier to kill. Okay. Guess what I have to do over again? The whole thing. That's okay. We're here for fun, right? That was. I mean, that's part of the experience of Doom, is doing it again. But better. Hell Knight, man. Gargoyle angry.
Oh.
Woo.
Oh, health. Just like, it looks like he teleported a little bit. That might be me. See? What was that? Third try? Don't worry, guys, I got haste. We can go slightly faster now. I don't know. I always try to avoid using the items, actually. Like, yeah, if I don't need it. If I don't need it, I'm not gonna pick up the item. You know what the purple goo reminds me of, actually? You guys remember, Ghostbusters, was it 2 or 3 that has, like, the purple goo? Huh. Hold on. That's what it reminds me of. So I'm just waiting for, like, you know. Yeah. I'm waiting for, like, the Ghostbusters to, like, come in and start playing a song. I forgot what song it is they played. I don't know the name of it. Ooh. It's like Good Love Takes Me Higher or something like that. You know, unpopular opinion, maybe, but I like Ghostbusters 2. Did they make a Ghostbusters 3, or did they stop at 2? Like, if I recall... If I recall... there was supposed to be a 3, but it never happened? And, like, the video game that came out was supposed to be, like, you know, the 3 that we never got. Anybody know? Look, Cammy, infighting. Ow, what the? No. Bad. Well, Hammy, I wanted to show you infighting. Instead, I just got me fighting. Look, Cammy, infighting. Yeah, I don't think, I think people did not like 2, or 2 was not as, you know, well received. Ow. Uh-oh. They've seen me. I think that's fair, though. Like, if Bill knew that 2, or, you know, 2 didn't do as good, and, you know, 3 probably wasn't going to be that great. I have not seen the last 2 Ghostbuster films. Right? There's the one with the ladies. And then there's, well, this one. Am I in the right way? Do not shoot. I will punch. Have you seen him? What's gonna be here? Yeah, I'm kind of the same way with movies. Like, I'm just like, you know, give me something entertaining-ish. Right. Oh my god. Something else there? Wait, who else is there? What? I missed last time then. I'm kind of confused at what I missed. But I did do it, right? Maybe I didn't do it? I guess we'll find out. I'm curious if it counted or not now, actually. It didn't count, okay. So, did I not kill one of the gargoyles last time? Thing. Oh, wait. Wait. Ow. Purple. What did you think of those, Hammy? Those movies, those Ghostbusties. Going down. So I heard the one that had the all-female leads, like, it isn't bad. It isn't bad because of the actresses. It's just bad because of, like, the directing and the story and everything. Like, that's just bad. Oh God. Oh God, it still hurts. Yeah, I didn't care if it was like, I don't care who the cast was gonna be. I still will watch it, but like, I just heard that it was bad because like, just like the casting was poop. No, or not the casting, the directing and the pacing, it was just like all bad. But you know, I'll still watch it, what the hell. Hey Grom, you wanna watch some bad films? You want to watch some bad films, Chrome? Oh. Yeah, bad movies. B movies. You love watching me film, but hey, you don't wanna do that. Cammy, do we need to do a movie night in Discord? The one thing everybody's been clamoring for, like, Jombie, when are we gonna do movie night? I'm like, Igor. I mean, B movies, they have a charm to it, right? A bit. Now, Grom. Listen here, Grom. We need to find an equal balance of talking and watching, right? I think.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 006, February 9th. But I feel you. The only thing they fear is him. We watched as the Horde overwhelmed the very best and most advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves, only sought out the blood of humanity. They were willing to sacrifice their own to get to the heart of our world. We slaughtered thousands and millions more followed, but then he came. He cut through the light, a sickle through a field. His fury surpassing their own. He is faster, more relentless, I believe him now to be more than just a man. He is Doom.
That's me. I am Doom. Quake 3 intro, damn. Dude, this just slaps hard. Who's even still alive? Oh. It's okay, bro. The fuck? Come here, Snake Boy. I've got a present for you. Get everything? That is the question. I believe I did. Rome, do you have a favorite B movie?
Warning. All ARC personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Does anybody have a favorite B movie? I didn't want to do that. I want to do this. My arsenal. Did I actually even call them to falter? Does anyone have a favorite B movie? Like, what about the movies that are like in MST3K? Are those still considered B movies, or are they worse, like lower on the tier? Like, just curious, would we consider it a B film still?
The dash refills more quickly.
Cause like there's still bad films, right? But like, are they worse? This is Murderous Car Tire. What? Is it called like Killer on the Road? I feel like that'd be fitting. Rubber. How about burning rubber? Burning rubber? Burning rubber. Oh, hello. Yeah, hello. Or is it just called rubber? If it's just called rubber, I'm a little unimpressed. Slap. Just rubber. Can you sense my level of disappointment, Hammy, in a movie where they had a chance?
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007, March 3rd, 2163. And with him lies our salvation. For as he gains in strength, so do they fall in numbers. The priests command the armies to the north and south, but he controls the fight. The inner circle of death is where he resides, hunting them at the far reaches of the earth and beyond. I am a believer now. I feel it is in doom that I have faith. The Slayer is the spear that stabs at the heart of our attackers, and those that would seek to harm us should feel warned. For there is only one dominant life form in this universe, and it carries a steel-barreled sword of vengeance. All hail the coming of the Destroyer. The Slayer's time is now.
Yeah. So she goes from a non-believer to basically a devout me believer. Guys, do you believe in me? Anyone here believe in me? Or no? If not, that's cool. I'm not, you know. Okay. Okay. Guys, give me like 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Literally 30 seconds. I'll be back in 30 seconds. Maybe that was 30 seconds, but it's, you know, good enough. All right. Okay, all right, okay, okay, all right, okay.
Dr. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention, emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God. Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me personally to meet you?
Hammy, that's gonna be me. I'm gonna be that Asian guy.
Attention, emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning, demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
I love this.
But never one of us. You were nothing but a usurper. A false idol. My eyes have been opened. Let me help you to see, Slayer.
I don't remember how to do this. Ow. I don't want those eye holes. How? Oh, I did it. I remember when I did this the first time. You know what? I probably died like 30 times in it, actually. You know what, Marauder? You ain't so tough. Double shoddy and use the ballista? Kick your ass. I think I might need to get... what is it? Need that. I need that. That'll help me out, actually. Yeah. As I can see smoke. Do, 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 do. We did everything. Yep. 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 Yep, got it all. I think that's good though. I think we did a good job here. We did two levels again. We're just getting two levels at a time. We're doing pretty good. Did a pretty good job. Guys, I took that break, that 30 second break. It was totally unnecessary, but I did it anyways. But, oh. I think that's gonna do it for this Doom. We'll play something else. Now's the perfect time to take like another little break. But that was a fun level. That's probably one of my favorite levels, honestly. Not because it introduces you to the Marauder, but just because, man, that was just one level too. Holy crap. That one level took like 2 hours to do. Holy crap. Oh, fun times though. I like that level. We should do it again, huh? Like most levels take like an hour each, but like Arc Complex took like 2 hours to do. That, or I'm just really bad at this game now, because we did Super Gore Nest yesterday. Yesterday we did Doom Hunter and Super Gore Nest. I think the levels actually get longer, which I'm not against. Like, man. Like a whole movie right there. Friends, I'm gonna take a break. That's it for Doom Eternal for now. We'll come back to it tomorrow, I'm pretty sure, some other time. Still plenty more Doom to go. But I will be back. Everybody go take a little break. I'm for it. Here we go, guys.